1, 2, 2, 2, 2. Public service announcement for all the people out there listening to this funky-ass Boom Bap album. Check it out.
Take a second. Just take a second. Take a second. Just chill out for a minute. Take a second. Check this out. Just a mad cool out. And we just chilling right here in D&D studio. It's about 5 o'clock in the morning. We're gonna talk about what you believe in. We're gonna talk about how you've been trained. Down like this, let me take you to another level. After 7 years of rocking, how do you rate me? Poorly or greatly, everybody seems to be going for theirs lately. Yo, mad heads be needing money, so listen very close as I conduct this little study. See, it's funny to me, you can watch TV and give up your life trying to be all you can be in the army, not knowing your history. You either fight or die or come back home in misery. Yo, get with me, I deal with reality. Loosen your mind to the truth and don't get mad at me. No politician can give you peace. If you trust Jesus, why do you vote for a beast? Emancipation is long overdue, so it becomes procrastination, cause freedom is within you. For some reason we think we're free, so we'll never be, because we haven't recognized slavery. You sell a slave, look at how you behave, debating on where and when and how and what master gave. You wanna know how we screwed up from the beginning? We accepted our oppressor's religion. So in the case of slavery, it ain't hard, because it's right in the eyes of their God. Where is our God? The God that represents us, the God that looks like me, the God that I can trust. A God of peace and love, not mass hysteria. I don't want a God that blesses America. I can never really vote for the devil. Let me take you to a higher level. The title from the Bible, we can get there. Rip the title from off the front of the Bible, God don't live there. Too many inconsistencies, too many mysteries. Picture the Pope in the Vatican laughing and drinking and singing and kissing me. I stand with God, whether I'm paid or whether I'm crying broke. I like to ask these politicians, would Jesus vote? The way we view God is a freaking shame. Church is to blame. We trust God, but far from sane. We simply loving the scripture. Same scripture that whipped you, sooner it'll hit you. Religion's getting richer. With that European version of Christ made into a picture, our society's getting sicker and sicker and sicker. Like liquor, we are God intoxicated. Not to the true God, but the one the government created. The same government telling people to vote. I pray to God because the people have lost hope. You either vote for the mumps or the measles. Whether you vote for the lesser of two evils, you vote for evil. Politics and God are not equal, but the education they get on God is really lethal. People have more respect for a holy book than they do for a cow on a meat hook. Believers of Jesus be denouncing Satan on every level, but every Halloween they're dressing like devils. I pray to you for the light you might give them. Mother, make them know that you're living within them. You begin them and end them in silence, frankly. If they knew you, they would understand violence. I pray to you for the Pope and the Vatican. Have mercy, Mother, cause I know that you're mad at them. The white Jesus deceived us a while ago, and Pope Julius II paid Michelangelo. I know this happened in 1519, yet this is the image we can't seem to forget. Vote for God, don't vote for the devil.